One down. Christopher Morel, the next Cub to hit. Ball one there. Singy, this kid's quite a story. Super talented. Maybe as good an arm as the Cubs have on their team defensively. One of their fastest players. He debuted at 22 years old after having played 10 games above Double A. Swing and a ball hammered left field. That one back. That ball has just been voted off the island. He powers that one out to left. On the ground to third, and it goes just foul. And now the 0-1. And a good eye there. And that's outside.
Back-to-back breaking pitches away, you get the feeling as a hitter that the pitcher's afraid of you, that he doesn't want to challenge you. So I think the confidence level is raised right here.
The wind of the pitch. In the air, right field. And that should be extra bases. And the tying runs at second base with a double.
Man, those are the types of hits where you don't feel it.
That hits the dirt, and that's ball one. Big spot. Two out. Both the tying and go-ahead runs are aboard. Swing and a laser off the bat. This looks like extra bases. And now let's see if he goes for it. Bellinger is in to score. They've cleared the bases. It's 7-5 now. And here is Christopher Morel. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. That one's in there, 0-1.
Fell off to a great start. He's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
1-1.
All loaded up. Dangerous hitter at the plate. Laser! Base hit! The run scores from third. It's 1-1.
Couldn't have timed it up any better than that.
The pitch. That one is absolutely belted. That ball has just been voted off the island. That one barely got out of here. Montgomery back to work. And a strike in there.
Trying to keep good speed off the bases.
That one inside. And it's a ball and a strike. Kicks and fires. Right side, hard hit. Edmund slings the first. So two away with nobody on. Now it's the DH, Christopher Morel. He's already homered in this game. Ball one, no strikes. Back and forth we go. A seesaw battle in the late stages of this one. And that one hammered. That's back there. Bangs off the wall. It's a two-out double, and the winning run is at second base. Ready to go now. Stepping in the long ball threat, Christopher Morel. And a pitch. Not close with that one. And that's how this game gets started. And now 2-0.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Swings and misses. Two balls, two strikes.
Well, that's that slurve right there. He threw it extremely well. You talk about just a ton of breaks. So tough to get that barrel to.
Foul ball, another 2-2 upcoming. And that one is inside.
Really good take, especially with two strikes.
Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck. That ball has just been voted off the island. A big blow to the home fans, and they grab the lead. Back to the leadoff spot in the Cubs lineup. So up now for Chicago, Christopher Morel. First pitch, and that's in for a strike. Morel goes 5'11", hitting leadoff in today's game. And he was born in the Dominican Republic. Now 1-1.
Where do you even begin with the talent we've seen from the Dominican Republic? Vladdy, Big Papi, Pedro, the list goes on and on.
Next one is off the play. It's 2-2. The next pitch misses. Full count now. And the righty deals. And ball four, two aboard. And takes low for ball one.
Count 1-0.
And that's downstairs and outside. On the ground to the left. And that is that. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off.
It's good speed at the top of the order here. You want to get it on, see if you can get a stolen base, maybe get around the bases and pick up a run.
Righty delivers on the ground right side. Polanco tosses to first. One up, one down. So digging in, Christopher Morel. The pitch. That one's in there, and that's strike one.
0-1.
Next offering is outside. Righty to the plate. Line to left, and that's just foul. The 1-1 is fouled off. Fouls it off, still 1-2. Next offering, pop foul off to the right out of play. Next one misses, and the count is even, 2-2.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
At the belt and fires. That smash towards center. Gordon right there to make the grab. Runner tags and will move up to third. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Morrell goes 5 feet, 11 inches, 23 years old. He's usually in center field, but today, this one swung on and hit well, way back there. That ball has just been voted off the island. He made him pay for that one. Go ahead, run on base. Christopher Morrell, the next Cub to hit. He's already homered here in this one. First pitch, just misses. Swung on, belted. That's got a chance. That ball has just been voted off the island. He'll circle the bases, his second home run of the game, and the Cubs have the lead now. In there, and it's 0-1.
This is a very important inning here. After scoring all those runs, you want your pitcher to come out and just mow them down. The offense has worked hard. It's shut down inning time.
And that's a fair ball. Around first and hustling for second. Now the tag at second, and he's out. Back in Minnesota, we go to the ninth. So up now for Chicago, Christopher Morrell. Swing and a miss. Strike one.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
And a foul ball. The wind of the pitch. Knocks that one away, and we'll do it again. And the 0-2. That's a little bit low.
And that's awfully close. I don't know how you take that. He's seeing the ball out of the pitcher's hand really well right now.
The 1-1 is fouled off.
The idea was right. Looking to locate that fastball up and in. He just missed his spot a little bit.
That misses, and it's 2-2. And now the count filled up 3-2.
At this point in the game, you cannot issue free passes. He's going to have to challenge this hitter. Hitter's got to be ready to swing it.
Just inside the line, and it's down for a knock. Now he'll turn for second. It's a double, his fourth hit of the game.
Oog, I know you love the slug. Well, slugging percentage is on the rise. And
ready to go, leading off Christopher Morrell. Here comes a pitch. Hard hit left side. Whips it to Kirilov. So the batting order turns over, and now here's a speed threat outfielder, Christopher Morrell. Down the line towards the corner, Larner settles underneath it, makes the play, and it's out. That one misses, and that is ball one. Just missed. And a base hit on a line. Makes the turn at second, heads for third. Coming home. He'll score easily, and now they trail by one. First offering misses the mark.
Way to lay off that fastball up right there. You're looking for something you see well that you can handle, but you also have to keep the discipline so that you're not popping up pitches that are just a little too high.
A dive, he's got it. To first, and they get the out. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Everyone here understands just how quickly things could change.
Next offering misses, and now 2-0. Man on second, two down. just missed.
I almost feel like he's frustrated a little bit. He wants to be challenged.
Next offering is fouled back.
Instead of letting the hitter get his arms extended, tied him up a little bit, slightly up, slightly in.
Next offering, pop foul off to the right out of play. Runner leads away at second. Swung on, belted. That's back. That ball has just been voted off the island. He sends it out of here. And now, Christopher Morel. He's already homered in this game. That's off the mark. Ball one.
Well, it's kind of deflating. You blow that lead in the bottom of the ninth. So here's a new opportunity. Hit the reset button. Try to get some more runs and then close it out in the bottom half of this one.
Late with the swing there. That misses. Two balls and a strike. One out. The go-ahead run is at second. Ripped into center, base hit. Gomes headed home. Here's the throw to the plate. Not in time. He beat it, and they've got the lead. 9-8 now. So up now for Chicago, Christopher Morel. The pitch. That's a strike, and we're off and rolling here in Houston. Lifted in the air right center field. Myers on the move to his left. Great effort as he's able to haul it in, and there's one down. Christopher Morel, the next Cub to hit. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Misses off the play, and it's 1-0. Framber Valdez had a great 2022, an all-star, and of course as well, his Astros won the World Series.
I'm sure he feels really good.
Squirts away a little bit, and an excellent job keeping it right there. Gomes, the runner at first with two gone. Drilled to left center, way back there, and that is gone. A towering home run, and they add to the lead. It's 6-0. And that's in there for strike one. Swing and a high fly ball down the right field line. And it's a one hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. One run is in. He's in there. And they now lead by 9. In the air, left side. Alvarez in position. Puts the squeeze on it. And that. And next for the Cubs, Christopher Morel. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. First pitch doesn't find the zone. Singy, this kid's quite a story. Super talented. Maybe as good an arm as... Just missed.
Yeah, and a high level of confidence.
he actually called his first major league home run. Told some teammates in the dugout that he was going to homer in his first at bat. Went up there.
Well, we'll hold that thought. As and the first pitch misses for ball one. So two balls and no strikes.
2-0 count to a guy with this much pop at the dish. You better expect him to be turning on something. It's going to either get hit hard to the pull side.
Oh, this ball's down, and that could bring in a run. The run comes in to score from second, and they lead by two.
Picks himself up an RBI. That's it.
Ripped to short. They take the force out, and that. Outside. Other thing in this park, I mean, he could sneeze one over the left field wall into those Crawford box seats. Next pitch misses inside, and that's ball two. Right-hander kicks, deals. And it's fouled away. That one ripped. McCormick going back. Back some more. Leaps at the wall but can't haul it in. And it's off the top of the wall. The relay in there safely. Okay, all set to go. So up now for Chicago, Christopher Morel. Pitch misses, and we are underway. This one blasted deep to left, way out of here. Ha!